Boom.
I mean, that was kablooey. 3.775 and kabang for Shawn Reed. Pull it over and get her safely stopped down there in the shutdown area. Justin Ashley, I mean, I guess the good news is it finally went into threes. You saw some smoke out of that one at the top end as well. Carr was actually running pretty good. Not like Austin Proc good, but pretty good. There's where Justin shuts off, and for Sean. I'm telling you, that thing looked like the case of everything looked like it was fine until it wasn't. Didn't look like it was spinning the tires. Didn't look like it put cylinders out. Didn't look like it just went kablooey. It won't be any prettier from way up high. Watch this. Our Lucas Oil helicopter bringing us these photos. You can see right there that Justin actually was a little bit out in front for a while. And yeah, that's a whole lot of fire right at the finish line. Justin's car started smoking, and Shawn Reed's car exploded.